Oh boy. Oh wait, am I still running at like 30 frames? Yes, I am. Wrong machine gun on, but oh well. And oh, that was so good. Boo's penis is bigger than mine. What the fuck? Oh, he had, I totally forgot to change too. Honestly, though. I totally forgot the build I wanted to do. I wanted to adjust my block. Oh, hi, can we reload? Thank you. I have no idea what that noise is. You have to do low frames, high rate latency. I'm sorry, low frame, yeah. So like, put your graphic settings on high. Oh, that was tragic. But have your frame cap at like 30 or lower. Also, it probably helps lower your settings on your. Point heavy. I guess it doesn't really matter though, does it? Wait, no. Yes? Open doors? I never go in from that side. Oh my god, what is Boof using? I like Boof. He's a good guy. He's chill. But he already comes up with crazy shit already, so. And over there, you know, with big kahunas, just soloing shit. I think I'm pretty fucking useless. I feel like I'm the pillow princess here. Oh no! Boof went down! Or maybe not. How the fuck? Yeah, I knew that was gonna. Oh no. Oh, I didn't realize he was so low. The fuck? What the hell? What's shooting me down here? You know, every time I think I'm like okay, I'm a pretty solid player, I come across more fucking people like Luke, and I wonder what I'm doing with my life. Oh my. Please burn, please burn, please burn, please burn. What the fuck is his build? Jesus Christ, you need to look at his build. Just big enough to fit you in all that armor.
Happy crawling. I never knew there was a submine housed in Europa. Neither did the Vanguard.
Oh god, I'm gonna die.
Which submine is this?
I have the same question. Turns out it's not really a submine, not in the traditional sense. It's more like a foundational AI framework they all use.
I thought those ads disappeared. That bro straight up clapped our cheeks. This is the better spot, but Boof is crazy. Where the fuck is this film he has? I have no idea what's happening. Is this utter chaos right now? Uh-oh. The reload on this is a bitch.
Some of these files have been accessed recently by force.
Hoo-hoo-hoo-ho! That's a lot.
There are foreign traces of a virus as well. This code pattern is reminiscent of biological encoding structures.
Zivoroth's words have found their way into the Submind's closed network. She attempts to drive it to madness with her crypto.
Damn, that's a speedrun.
See those things destroyed. These are my creations, and theft will be met with extreme prejudice.
Oh, he's using Phoenix. How does he have? Oh my. Only. That's insane. I need to do where is my Phoenix protocol? I was doing. And then I was doing, no, I know I was doing, hang on. Where is my... There we go. Anne, you ready? Oh god, that's serious. Serving it.
New day, young wolf.
Oh no, I'm sick! Oh god, we're gonna speed run this bitch. Oh, okay. This is just stupid. It's a dive. He doesn't know it's the dive. though. Oh, yeah. I thought I just hadn't finished them. I feel like I always walk slower with orbs. Oh God. Ooh, heavy. That Ahmed he has is just stupid.
Zeboroth's battle song emboldens her soldiers. End it.
Where is he? Hey, can I have my shots? That'd be nice. Uh-oh. Hello? Barrier? Hold out. Hold out. Open up. Oh, What the fuck? Why isn't he dying? He is clearly dead. No! Very unfortunate. I need to go to the tower. I also need to remember my Phoenix Protocol build. I mean, if there's a way to exploit crafting a weapon that let you kill your teammates, AI, let's be honest.
Checking now. Check.
Like, yeah, I can see exploiting it for like trials or PvP. It is a little silly. GMs. I have to remember. Wait, what am I solar? I literally only have Serene. Oh damn, I have another Valentine's hood. season of the Deep Weapons. The submachine with Headstone is pretty okay. Isn't one of the pulse rifles decent? No. I don't know, Anne, do you have any input on any of the season of the Deep Weapons being super standout? Yeah. I mean, I like the submachine just because it has Headstone, and I use that Headstone perk a lot with like a stasis build. What the fuck is this failed ties of 4828? This one. Some people liked the sniper, but I'm not a huge sniper person, so it didn't really matter to me. What do you mean, inspect my weapons? Double perks on rank ups. What do you mean, double? Like, I don't know what.
Come check out the inventory.
Yeah.
I can help you.
This is the one I'm keeping so far. You don't want to know how many. You want to see how many I have? Because I have a lot of fourth times. I have fourth time in Vorpal.
Don't take too long.
What else do I need? I got fourth time in Rampage as well. Oh, wait. Hang on. What? No. Like, it's not that I'm hoarding them because they're the gun. It's because they're 1810. Okay? Don't judge me. Well, I mean, you already drove me, so what's the point? I need the ones that are for 22. Actually, I need these. I only have one Phoenix Protocol. Yes. No, you saw nothing. I promise it's getting cleaned out. I have space, okay? There's space. It's fine. It is fine. I'm trying to I'm working on builds. It's not weapons, it's fucking armor as I'm trying to work on builds. I've been farming armor because I'm trying to work on builds, okay? It will get cleaned out, I promise. Don't beat me, please. That's plenty of space. It's plenty of space for me. I'm going to infuse. It's just I'm poor and I don't have upgrade modules, okay? Don't judge me. I need upgrade modules, okay? If I could buy them with actual cash, I fucking would. No, but I don't have the materials to buy them, okay? I'm poor. What do I want? I want dynamo. And that. See,
Stocks are always
look,
changing.
poor.
Don't take too long.
It's the it's It's all the armor. It's 'cause I'm working on builds. I really don't have I really don't have a lot of weapons. A majority of my weapons are either exotics or 1810s as I Like, these will all
substitute for
go
a full
away,
magazine.
like, here. It really is just 1810
No
weapons
substitute for
and
a full
armor.
magazine.
I know. Hang on. What, hang on. I know I'm getting judged over here.
Solving problems out in the world, huh? Good for you.
Oh, wait. No. What happened? I don't know what that means. Where is... Stop it, PC. Don't do this to me. Yeah, okay. So, how much armor do you have? Yeah, your armor's. It's because I'm still trying to fi get my builds. Okay. You also, why do you have a blue on your Titan? Oh. I don't know what that means. Oh, hang on. Probably typing to me in chat. Oh, it's an ornament? that makes it look blue? That's not it. No, I don't understand.
Stock's always changing. Don't take too long.
Ah.
Lost too much when the Red Legion hit us.
Then what? How do I fix my frame cap rate? What do you mean, MW, my armor, Wuffy? Yeah, hang on.
No substitute.
No, I want it on for my. I have a lot of masterworked armor, but I'm also poor. Yeah.
I can help you.
Maybe turn the sync off. Off. Yeah, I don't know why it. I also want to cap it because I'm streaming. I just remember I had ice cream, and that makes me very happy.
Nice shooting out there.
See? I'm poor Anne.
Stay here on Earth if you can. Less complicated.
Silence. Yes, I know. You shush.
Let's begin.
I know I look hideous right now. Where's my belt? Where's my armor picker? Okay, yeah, I did 100 resale, 90 recov. And 80 discipline? Why am I not seeing any discipline? Oh, that's why. No. I factored in the fragments. Reduce crack on the other one. Okay, you lied to me. Recurve, not you. I'm talking to D2. Iron Forerunner. Dream Bank Gloves, Phoenix Protocol. The fuck? Why are you changing up Veil Ties hood? Yes. Wrong hood. Well, fuck. Veil Ties boots, yes. Dream Bank Gloves. I did the wrong helmet, that's why. Wait, no. Four. No, this is the right helmet. Oh, wait. No, it's not the right helmet. What's your pro tip? This is the one I wanted. No, I had two helmets that had very similar stats. That was my problem. And I picked the wrong one. I just picked the wrong one and dim. Because I am the stupid. Oh no. 2-8. Yes, this is the one I want. Oh damn, that gives me... And then... Oh yeah, then I just need to master up this switch. Did it make your soul hurt, Anne? I'm just wondering. As you watch me function, try to function in life over here. Yes, I know, and I just got rid of a bunch of stuff. My vault's at 571 right now, okay? It's much better. I deleted more than two guns. Awfully judgy over there. Okay, now for the most important part. The drip. Oh, God. Okay, first we gotta figure out. Oh, they're furry. Oh, it's just hard to pair that. You know what? That might deserve. Yeah, I still think that looks. Maybe? Actually, that doesn't look half bad. Okay. It's not like you can ever see the shoes anyway. Listen, I saw what you did to your Titan, and that thing looks like a bug that is. Your warlock, you've abandoned your warcock. Hang on. That looks actually pretty good. Don't even know if I have that. Your Titan is the bug Titan is highly questionable. Hang on. Yes, I'm gonna blind everybody with my warlock. Oh, hang on. I'm gonna get a lick. I have to gaze upon Titan Aeon here. That is pretty good. That is pretty good. It was the bug thing. I had concerns for the bug man and his sanity. And do you think Scooter will want to do the DMs? You know what? He doesn't get a choice. Hey, you.
What?
You owe me a GM.
I don't owe you shit.
You owe me a GM.
I don't owe you shit.
You backed out and left me last night. You owe me a GM.
Unexpected allies. Unexpected enemies. The only thing you can expect is the unexpected.
Could be like
trying
Boof.
To get this stupid bullshit gun to work.
Low frames, high latency, and what's the word? Thank you.
I hope you don't plan on... Nobody's gonna keep anything that they're doing this week.
I haven't crafted it, because one, I can't get it to work, and I agree with Aeon that they're just going to delete it anyway, so what's the point?
They're not going to just delete it, they're just going to roll the gun back. They're going to roll the game back.
They're not going to roll the game back. They'll probably delete crafted weapons.
They've already done it once. The only way to fix it is for them to roll the game back, I can almost guarantee it. They're going to end up rolling the game back, and you're not going to get anything that you've gotten or earned in the last fucking 3 hours. Since this was found. They've already rolled it back once. Can't even back out of this. Like, I don't even... I can't get it to work.
Do you have to create lag? Like, I guess maybe put, like, your brightness up, really? Yeah. Essentially, you're just creating lag. That's all. Who the fuck figures this stuff out? That's what I want to know.
You notice the video was done by some Asian guy. Literally some Chinese guy that did it.
So he's probably already trying to figure out how to hack it anyway.
Yeah, try to install Phasmophobia, I guess.
Try to install fucking Ark. That'll lag your shit for days.
I wouldn't waste my time on that garbage. Still can't get it. No, I'm not doing it for boost. He got everything that he wanted out of us the other night, and we haven't seen him since. Can't get it to work. Nope, it just keeps opening Imperial Decree. Keeps opening Imperial Decree.
You have too good of a computer.
That's not true at all. As you telling me Azdacross doesn't have a better computer than I do?
I don't know.
If I even open more tabs, Google Chrome should do it to me. I gotta be missing something because I'm doing it as fast as I can.
I don't know, share your screen, let the German look.
not in it. Yeah, fuck it. Not even worth it. Pause. Close phasmophobia. Reopen what I was watching. Looks like the Rock's back at SmackDown.
Ooh, I actually like that. Yes. I told Shade if he did the quest too, I would help with a diff run.
No! What the fuck?
What?
Trying to watch this and it just stops.
Oh, the video?
No, I'm not even going to keep trying. Not worth my time. Oh my fucking god, I'm closing Destiny, I'm gonna watch this. No way. Come on.
I'm going to take a break for now. Woofy, would you be interested in finishing that one raid with at the corridor checkpoint if we can get other people into it tonight? Okay, yeah, they'll be home soon, so we're just waiting for some more people. I will invite you to that Discord so you can see it. But I'm gonna go take a break and clean up dinner and do some other
things. Go SmackDown.
I'll be back on later tonight.